sacrificed without a fight, a victim of a circumstance. Now that I